kitchen. Today I will be making chicken biryani. So first I'm going to boil the rice. I wash my rice and I'm going to put it to boil now. Whole geera, salt, and bay leaf. And I'll leave that to boil. The rice is ready now, so you take it down with the grain. And drain it. So my oil is hot. I'm going to start with my ginger. Garlic. Onion. Add my chili powder. Turmeric. Geera. Coriander powder. For my biryani, I'm going to be using use the Shan, half of the Shan biryani spice, and half of the national, which I have in there already. I'm going to mix the two together. I find the flavor is much better when you combine the two. And spices. I will need more turmeric in there, so I will add as needed. Tomatoes. I'm the chicken. One chicken cube. I'm gonna cover that and let it cook. The chicken has been cooking for 10 minutes now. Now I'm going to add some boiling water. And green onion. And then I'm going to cover this and let it cook again until it's dry. The chicken has been cooking for 2 hours now, and it's really soft, so it's ready. What we're going to do now is start layering the biryani. So the first thing I'll do is one layer of the rice. The chicken. Lemon juice. Add some of this over that. Just to cover up the first layer. this on the stove. Medium. Now I will get some water. And this is boiling water, so I'm just gonna pour a little bit all over like that so the rice can steam now. I'm gonna cover this. Plate it and serve. Here's my chicken biryani. Please like and subscribe. I will include the recipe in the description below. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you in the next video.